Hello.
Hello, Nguyên. How are you?
I'm good today, and you?
I'm doing great as well. All right, wonderful. You were able to come into my class, and this will be, we're going to continue about speaking. And can you still remember our topic last time?
About reading.
Reading?
Oh, yes, I think this time is ready.
Haven't we finished about photograph? Your
Oh,
picture?
yes,
Yeah,
picture.
about photograph, right? So
Yes.
we did photograph picture. Okay, for this time, as what has been said to me that we're going to focus more on speaking, so we're going to have another speaking class. All right.
Okay.
And for that case, do we have assignments that you have to accomplish? No. No assignments as of the moment, right? Let me check. Sometimes I cannot remember if we have assignment. It's Bowen. Oh, I see. You recently sent your assignment now. Nguyen? Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, so we're going to listen to your assignment.
Okay.
Is you recently sent one? This one, right?
Now I am really interested in science, especially biology. So I want to be a doctor in the future. Being a doctor in Vietnam is a job that everyone wants because it is respected by all. It also has a good salary. Not only that, I want to be a doctor because I want to have people and also ensure our family health. I think as a doctor, I can detect illness easily and could save many lives. If you are hardworking and diligent, you will make more money. Overall, it is very difficult to be a doctor, but I will try.
Okay, that's very nice. You follow my advice to speak slowly and say words clearly. I think you improve, right? However,
Yeah.
there are still some words that are not pronounced well. Can you guess what words were you able to observe that?
Missing it is last line.
Lives, right? Of course, the one is lives, but can you read this one for me?
What?
This one, can you read this one?
Biology.
No, before. Especially.
Especially.
Okay, so that's the sound that I'm looking for. Especially biology. Okay.
Especially biology.
All right. Respected.
Respected.
Not respected.
Respected.
Okay, that's the sound that I need. Not respected. Respected. All right, good. Next, family's health. Family's health.
Family's health.
Illnesses.
Illnesses.
All right. And could save. Okay, I want you to try to read this one for another time, the whole paragraph. Can you?
Okay.
All right.
Now I am really interested in science, especially
Oh,
biology.
wait a minute.
So,
Again, science.
science.
Okay, again, from the top.
Now I am really interested in science, especially biology.
Especially, you sound especially, say especially,
Especially.
not especially.
Especially.
All right, especially good. From the top again, Win. Thank you.
Now I am really interested in science, especially
Oops,
biology.
again,
So
especially.
I want to be especially.
Especially. Not ek.
Especially.
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 X.
No, not X. Especially.
Especially.
No, not X. You're putting X.
Especially.
Yes,
S.
especially. Okay,
Especially.
you read it like this,
Especially.
especially, but not this way, okay? You read this one. S. Okay,
Okay.
especially.
S. S.
Especially biology.
Especially.
Okay, from the top.
S. Especially.
Now. Okay, now I
Now I
am.
am really interested in science. Especially.
Okay, sorry, you went back especially. Especially. Hello, Nguyen? Hello, Nguyen? Hello, Nguyen?
Hello.
Hello, Owen. Okay, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, I think it's a connection another time. Right. Okay, going back, we tried to pronounce this one. When you say it by word, you can say especially, but if you read it in a sentence, you went back to especially. Again, there is no letter K, it's only S, especially. Okay. Would you mind to read it for another time? Thank you.
Now I am really interested in science. X S
Yes, all right.
especially biology. So I want to be a doctor in the future.
Okay, stop there from the top.
Being a doctor in
Okay, we will try to repeat it as many times as we could until you got it correct. Okay? Okay, from the top, beginning of the sentence, please.
Now I am really interested in science, especially biology.
Oh, again,
So
it
I
went to
want to be a
especially.
doctor.
Especially.
Especially.
S
Especially.
especially, yes. Okay.
Especially.
Oh no.
Now I am.
Especially, specially. You don't try to read E. Don't try to read E. Just read S. Especially, specially, especially. Okay. Do you get what I mean? You don't have to read letter E. Especially. You don't have to do that. Specially. You can say special, special. You don't say X special, but special. All right. Do you get what I mean? So, for example, you're going to read special. You don't read it special, right? You read it special. So you just say specially like that. Okay? So can you try it?
Now I am really interested in science,
Oops, you read E.
especially.
Okay. Especially, especially, especially. Okay, you don't have to read E.
Especially,
Don't read E.
especially,
Yes, especially. Yes, that sounds especially, especially. Okay,
especially,
yes,
especially,
yes.
yeah.
Again.
Especially.
Okay, can you read the beginning of the sentence for another time?
Now I am really interested in science, especially biology. So I want to be a doctor in the future.
Okay, that's
Yeah.
good. All right. So that's good. You just stopped for a moment. Why did you stop? You're thinking of like correcting you? Hello, Nguyên.
Yes.
So it was already
Hello.
good, but you stopped after especially biology. Then like one, two, three. So I want to be a doctor. So I did not stop you because you're already correct. Okay, so very good for that. So high five, give me high five first. Okay, you did a good job, especially.
Thank you.
All right. For another time, kindly read the first sentence going to the second sentence.
Now I am really interested in science, especially biology. So I want to be a doctor in the future. Being a doctor in Vietnam is a job that everyone wants because it is respected by all. It also has a good salary. Not only that, I want to be a doctor because I want to help people and also ensure our family's health. I think as a doctor, I can detect illness more easily
Oops, stop.
and could save many
Say, speak
lives.
slowly. I can detect illnesses more easily.
Illnesses easily.
Okay.
Isn't
On that
it?
sentence, I think, as a doctor.
I think as a doctor, I can detect illness easily
Oops,
and could
no.
save many lives.
Illnesses easily. Illnesses more easily.
Illnesses more easily.
Okay, again from I think.
I think as a doctor, I can detect illness more easily
Oh,
and
you
could
say
save
just
many lives.
illness more easily. I can detect is okay, I can detect illnesses more easily. Again, I think as a doctor, I can detect illnesses more easily. While you're writing it in the sentence, you just say, I think as a doctor, I can detect illness more easily, which is wrong because we make it illnesses because many, right? Again, I think.
I think as a doctor, I can detect in illnesses more easily and could
Okay.
save lives.
Lives again, lives.
Labs.
All right. Repeat that sentence.
I think as a doctor, I can detect illnesses more easily and could save many lives.
Very good.
If you are hardworking and diligent, you will make more money. Overall, it is very difficult to be a doctor, but I will try.
Okay, very good. Okay, so keep up that kind of attitude. You will be able to pronounce words clearly and very much okay. And going back, yeah, I remember you have assignments of essay, right? You're going to write the 10 years from now. Were you able to finish that? Not yet.
Not yet.
Oh, okay, it's okay, good. That's okay. Going back, because I hear you saying biology, like you say it biology, okay? Can you read it again?
Biology.
Not biology, biology, biology.
Majority.
Okay,
Biology.
I like this biology.
Biology.
Not biology, biology.
Biology.
Not bio, 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 bio,
Biology.
biology.
Bio. Biology. Biology.
Not by Joe, not by Joe. Bio, bio, biology.
Majority.
Not Bajo.
I hear bajo. Bio. Biology. Biology.
Biology.
Yes.
Biology.
That's right. Can you see
biology.
It? Can you say it again? Biology.
Biology.
All right. Very good. Can you read the first sentence for the last time? Now?
Now I am really interested in science, especially biology.
Okay.
Biology.
Oh, no. You went back to your first reading. The first one is good. Say it again.
Oh.
Biology.
Biology.
Yes, that one. Sorry, buddy. Can you read again the first sentence? Now I am.
Now I am really interested in science, especially biology. I want to be a doctor in the future.
All right, very good. All right. So that's great and that's good. All right, keep it up, buddy. All right. So let's stop the
Yeah.
We're going to go to the next topic. Are you ready? You think you're ready?
Okay.
All right.
Yes.
So we're going to do topic about this one. Going to share my screen here. Okay, can you see my screen?
Yes.
Okay, so we're going to back to topic. We're going to go for a topic of speaking, and our topic is about favorite song. Okay?
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, for favorite song, of course, do you sing, Nguyên? Do you know how to sing?
No. I like to listen to the song, but I don't know.
You're not singing. Not that singing.
I don't know how to sing.
Okay. Yeah. What about singing Doremi? Do you know Doremi? Can you sing
yes.
to me Doremi? Can you try?
Doremi, fa sol la si do la.
Okay, very good. Doremi, fa sol la si do. Do si la sol fa mi re do. I mean, that's do re mi, and they say sing, and I say sing do re mi. You sing it, not do re mi fa sol la si do. Okay, so try to sing. Can you try to sing? Let's try it, because in actually, if you're going to ask me, is it good if you're singing in speaking language? I say yes. Why? Because especially in English, if you're going to listen to me, I am like singing, right? I have a lot of tone. Hey, buddy, how are you? Right? You can see that my sound is going up, down, and have variation, right? So that is also important. It's also the importance of singing in speaking. The way that you are speaking affects how you are singing. The vice versa, how you are singing also affects how you are speaking. That's why if you speak clearly, the tendency as well is for you to sing clearly, all right? Because you are practicing proper modulation of the voice and proper opening of the mouth. So that's the case, all right? But I'm not telling you to go to attend singing lesson. I'm not saying that, but at least trying to familiarize yourself to songs is very helpful in learning language, right? Especially in speaking. Okay, sorry for that. I talk a lot because it's quite one of my good topic. It's a good topic that we're going into. Okay, listen the song, answer the question. All right, I got a question here. Okay, do you know this song, My Love by Westlife. Do you know this?
No.
Okay, let's try to listen to that.
Okay.
Can you hear the music?
Not yet. I can see the...
Okay, again. Can you hear the music?
Yes, yes.
Let's try to...
An empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart.
These lyrics.
I'm all alone, the rooms are getting I know this song.
You know this song? Good.
Yes, but I don't remember the name.
You don't know the name? Okay, the title is My Love by Westlife. Okay, let's try to listen to the song first. Okay, then maybe okay. We can try to sing after. All right.
Okay.
Okay, I'm using my Spotify actually. So
the days we had, the songs we sang together.
Oh yeah. And oh my love, I'm holding on forever, reaching for the love that seems so far.
So I say a little prayer and hope my dreams will take me there, where the skies are blue, to see you once again. My love, overseas from coast to coast, to find the place I love the most, where the fields are green, to see you once again. My love,
I try to read, I go to work, I'm laughing with my friends, but I can't stop to keep myself from thinking. Oh no.
I wonder how, I wonder why, I wonder where they are.
The days we had, the songs we sang together. Oh yeah.
And you know my love, I'm holding on forever, reaching for love that seems so far. So I say a little prayer and hope my dreams will take me there, where the skies are blue, to see you once again. My love, overseas from coast to coast, to find the place I love the most, where the fields are green, to see you once again. My love, to tell you from my heart, you're all I'm thinking of.
Reaching for the love that seems so far. So I say a little prayer and hope my dreams will take me there. I love, say a little prayer, my sweet love, where the skies are blue, see you once again. Oh, my days are close to coast, to find a place to love the most, where the fields are green, to see you once again. My love. Okay, so that's it for the song of Westlife entitled My Love. Okay, are you fond of listening to radio, Nguyên? Are you listening to radio? It's like we're going to like, okay, this song is brought to you by Westlife, My Love. All right, so we're going to listen. So, I mean, can you hear like the sound of the DJ, the DJ, the one who is the radio, right? In English speaking radio, this DJ, they're speaking so clear, right? And when they are trying to introduce the song, they're trying to invite you to feel the song, right? So that's how we try to do it. Okay, were you able to listen to the music? What can you say about that? About My Love?
It's a good song. How I can say it? It can make me relax.
It's relaxing. All right.
It's relaxing. Yes.
Okay.
And also
continue.
No,
you say, and also, what do you want to say?
I'm forgot.
Sorry. Because I want to ask like the question, what is the overall theme? What the song all about? What is the song all about?
The song is about the love. The love of the man for the woman. Yes, I think so.
I see, that's good. Okay, can we try to like sing the first part? Can you read that one? An empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I'm all alone. The rooms are getting smaller. The tune is like this. An empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I'm all alone. The rooms are getting smaller. Okay, that's right. That's right. It's okay, but that's right. Can you try it? An empty street. Can you do it? 5, 6, 7, game. Can you see the lyrics? Can you see the lyrics?
Yes.
Okay, try to listen to me for another time. An empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I'm all alone. The rooms are getting smaller. Okay, again. An empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I'm all alone. The rooms are getting smaller. Okay, can you try?
I will sing.
Yeah.
I'm so shy.
It's okay. You try. You don't have to be perfect in singing. You just have to try. Why? Because if we're going to sing, say this one: an empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I'm all alone. The rooms are getting smaller. Can you see? If I'm going to sing, an empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I'm all alone. The rooms are getting smaller. If I'm going to say, that's how I sing it, right? If I'm going to speak it, an empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I'm all alone. The rooms are getting smaller. Can you see the pattern? I mean, it's related, right? It's related. Let's go to the second verse. I wonder how, I wonder why, I wonder where they are. The days we had, the song we sang together. Okay, if I'm going to read this one, I wonder how, I wonder why, I wonder where they are. The days we had, the songs we sang together. So it's very relevant, right? The way we carry the tune in the song is also carried the way we read it or the way we speak it. Did you get my point, Nguyen? So I want you not to be shy in trying to singing, because you don't have to be in perfect voice or perfect pitch. You just have to try to carry the tune, how the inflection, how what is the mood, right? It helps you to stop. It helps you to connect the sound, because for Vietnamese, for example, if a Vietnamese, a normal Vietnamese who is new to English will read
an empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I mean, inside my heart. I mean, they always stop every sound, every syllable. Did you get that?
Yes.
The tendency is to stop. An empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. So they're trying to stop every syllable. But if you're singing an empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart, I'm all alone, the rooms are getting smaller. So did you get it? So yeah. The sound is smooth. It's flowing. Okay, Nguyen?
Okay.
So can you try? You can do it. Don't worry.
An empty street. Can you
sing it again? Okay. An empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I'm all alone. The rooms are getting smaller. Can you say? Okay, let's sing together. 5, 6, 7, game. An empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I'm all alone. The rooms are getting smaller. Oh, hey, so that's good. You know the tune right now. Can we try to read it? Can you try to read it?
An empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I'm all alone. The rooms are getting smaller.
Okay, so you're actually singing now, right? So that's good. Okay, let's try it to the second part. Without singing, just read it. I want just you to read this one. I wonder how. I wonder why. I wonder where they are. The days we had, the songs we sung together. Can you read it?
I wonder how, I wonder why, I wonder where they are. The days we had, the songs we sang together.
All right. See, you can read S, right? You can read S, you can see the S, right? Before, it's very hard to say the date we had. I mean, the tendency is not to read the S, right? But in singing, you can carry it, right?
Yeah.
And this, the tune here, and oh my love, I'm holding on forever, reaching for the love that seems so far. Okay, you don't have to sing, just try to read. Okay, I will read it for you. And all my love, I'm holding on forever, reaching for the love that seems so far. Okay, can you read it?
And oh my love, I'm holding on forever, reaching for the love that seems so far.
All right. You see, you can read. You can read it, right? Seems. Seems, yeah. Right? Can you see the difference? It's very helpful, right? Very helpful.
Yes.
Okay, for the chorus. So I say a little prayer and hope my dreams will take me there. Where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love. Overseas from coast to coast, to find a place I love the most. Where the fields are green, to see you once again, my love. Okay, let's try to read this. So I say a little prayer and hope my dreams will take me there. Where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love. Overseas from coast to coast, to find a place I love the most. Where the fields are green, to see you once again, my love. Okay, can you try to read that chorus?
So I say a little prayer.
Okay.
And hope my
I have prayer. So I say a little prayer. You say to say prayer. Okay. It's very contracted sound. Prayer. Okay. Okay. Good.
Prayer.
Again.
So I say a little prayer, and hope my dreams will take me there, where the skies are blue to see you once again, my love.
Okay. Can you try to sing this part? where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love. Okay, can you try to sing that part? Where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love. Okay.
Where the sky are blue, to see you once again, my love.
Okay, try to listen to me. To see you once again, my love. Okay, where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love. Can you repeat that?
Where the sky are blue, to see you. Can you repeat it?
Okay, where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love.
Where the sky are...
Okay, where... this part. Where the skies are blue, skies. Where the skies are blue. Can you sing that part? Where the skies are
where
blue.
Where the skies...
Are blue.
Skies...
Are blue.
Where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love.
Very good. So let's try to sing that part. Where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love. Can you repeat that?
Where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love.
Very good. Let's try to read it. Where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love.
Where the skies are blue.
Read. I mean this part. Read, where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love.
Where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love.
Once. Okay, try to sing it another time. Try to sing it again. Where the skies are blue. Okay.
Where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love.
Okay, read it.
Where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love.
Very good. All right. Next. Overseas from coast to coast, to find the place I love the most, where the fields are green, to see you once again, my love. Okay, read this part.
Overseas from coast to coast.
Coast to coast.
To find
the... Overseas from coast to coast. Coast to coast.
Coast to coast.
Okay.
Overseas from coast to coast.
And
to
coast.
Find the place.
Coast. Coast. Okay. Again, let's try to sing. Overseas from coast to coast, to find a place I love the most, where the fields are green, to see you once again, my love. Overseas from coast to coast, to find a place I love the most. Oh, sorry. You don't have to carry that tune. I mean, just try to say it. Okay. Overseas from coast to coast, to find a place I love the most, where the fields are green, to see you once again, my love. Okay. Read it.
Overseas from coast to coast.
Coast to coast. Okay, because your tendency is to read this sound. Where is it? Cost. Because your tendency is to sound like this, cost, but not cost. We're looking for coast. Coast to coast. Overseas from coast to coast. To find the place I love the most. You see, I mean, it's the sound here. Look, buddy. You see, a coast, most. So the sound of tst, most, coast, right? This one is just cost. This one is coast, okay?
sound is coast.
Yeah.
All right, let's try to sing this part. Overseas from coast to find the place I love the most. Oi, right, repeat that.
Overseas from coast to coast.
No. The first one is good. The first one is already good. Again, overseas from coast to coast.
From coast to coast. To find the place I love the most, where the skies are green to
fields
see
were,
once
okay.
again.
Let's try to sing that part. Let's try to sing this part. Oh, my internet is quite bad. Let's try to sing this. Where the fields are green to see you once again, my love. Where the fields are green to see you once again, my love. Can you read that part?
Where the fields are green to see you once again, my love.
Oh, okay, very good. So try to say it.
Where the fields.
Yes.
Where the fields are green to see you once again, my love.
All right. Can you try reading it this full chorus part? So I say a little prayer and hope my dreams will take me there, where the skies are blue to see you once again, my love. Overseas from coast to coast to find the place I love the most, where the fields are green to see you once again, my love. Okay.
So I say a little prayer and hope my dreams will take me there, where the skies are blue to see you once again, my love. Overseas from coast to coast.
Mm-hmm.
To find the place I love the most, where the fields are green to see you once again, my love.
Oh, very good. All right. It's almost time now. So I think this is a very good exercise. Did you enjoy this exercise? So I'm going to copy this one and I will ask you to not to sing, but to recite. Did you understand what we're going to do? I want you to record yourself in video. I want to see yourself so I can see your mouth in video. Record yourself with video, right? I'm going to send this to the group message. You're going to read this. So my love, an empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I'm all alone. The rooms are getting smaller. I wonder how, I wonder why, I wonder where they are. The days we had, the songs we sang together. And all my love, I'm holding on forever, reaching for the love that seems so far. So I say a little prayer and hope my dreams will take me there, where the skies are blue to see you once again, my love. Overseas from coast to coast to find the place I love the most, where the fields are green to see you once again, my love. I try to read, I go to work, I'm laughing with my friends, but I can't stop to keep myself from thinking, oh no. I wonder how, I wonder why, I wonder where they are. The days we had, the songs we sang together. We're just repeated this part, right? And all my love, I'm holding on forever, reaching for the love that seems so far. So try to read it. Okay, try to read this one, record yourself. And I'm going to send this one to Zalo.
Okay.
Well, thank you very much for coming to class, buddy. I hope you enjoyed our class for tonight. And the tips, right?
Tomorrow.
Okay, yeah, we're going to meet tomorrow, 5 p.m. Okay?
Okay,
5 p.m. So that would be 6 p.m. in my time. All right? So thank you very much, buddy, for coming to class. Have a great day to you. All right? Yeah. Be safe always. See you tomorrow. Bye now.
See you too. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Yes.